So, who wants to go to Pixar Studios? Let's start. Hey guys, and welcome to another video here in AleArt. Today we're going to go to the Pixar Studios. We are now here near San Francisco, and the Pixar Studios is like 30 minutes from here. And we have an invitation from our friend Kevin O'Brien. He is a storyboard artist, and he invited us to go and see the studio. It would be amazing because, you know, not everybody can enter to the studio, so it will be an awesome experience. And hopefully we can record some stuff over there. We're going to eat, we are going to go around like in a tour, but I'm not sure if I would be able to record everything. At least I will take pictures and I will talk about after I go there. So hope you enjoy this video, because if you come here to San Francisco, it's not like you can go, you know, but yeah. Let's go. A lot of people may think that Pixar Studios is in LA, but it's not. Pixar Studios is located in Emeryville, California, like about 40 minutes from the big city, San Francisco. And here we are in the Pixar Studios in the front door. So we are going to enter now. It will be amazing, so let's go.
Entramos.
We are already inside the Pixar Studios. They gave us these for us. That is our entry. This is my aunt, and we are going to meet Kevin, that is the person who invited me, and we will eat with him and he will show us the studio. And the first thing that we are going to see is the Steve Jobs building, that is of course for Steve Jobs, because he actually was the person who creates Pixar, or give like the money to create Pixar in the beginnings. So let's see. As soon as you enter the studio, you will need to say your name, who invited you to the security, and then you will need to walk throughout all this garden. And the first things you're gonna see are the iconic Toy Story ball and the lamp that is part of the Pixar logo. As soon as you enter the Steve Jobs building, you will find like a lot of sculptures, the reception, you will find all the Emmys and awards from all the movies. Behind me, you can see all the Oscars they won, being the first one from Finding Nemo, and the last one that they won was from Inside Out. The Toy Story Hall with posters and some chairs and tables. And then you will see all this space to eat. Here we met Kevin to eat together around 11:30. So it's like a menu that they have at Pixar, and all days they have different things that you can choose. It's not free, you need to pay, employees need to pay to eat, but it's pretty cheap and really good. I think I ate like a salad, but was like super good. Also, there is a store, a Pixar Studio store. You can buy stuff from Pixar to have just exclusive items only available there, so it's amazing. I bought a Hydro Flask water bottle with Pixar Studio logo that was like super cool. And also in that first floor of the building, there is the theater that we couldn't enter because it's like only employee access. Because, you know, if you enter and you see like a movie rolling or something that is not available to the public yet, I could have like some problems, you know. So we couldn't enter, but I just can't imagine how big is that theater. After that, we went to the second floor. There you can find a lot of Pixar color scripts. I couldn't record over there because they had offices with people working and some deleted scenes and characters. For example, there was a hippie girl and mom that they wanted to incorporate in Toy Story 4, but they didn't. They actually made the characters, but at the end, they didn't put those hippie characters in the movie. But they say if some movie needs hippie characters, they already have them. So they kinda recycle stuff, because movies are long. They take like 4 years to create a movie. Some of them, for example, The Incredibles 2, they spend like 3 years. So they kinda recycle stuff from The Incredibles 1, like models, and of course the characters, they are new, so that's easier. But they really focus on the story. So the story is the thing that takes like more time to make. But you know, almost every single piece of art in the second floor, you can find it on these Pixar art books if you are interested. One of the coolest things about working at Pixar is that you have a lot of areas that are super cool. In order to be creative, you don't need just be in front of a computer all the time. So Pixar Studios is actually a club. They have pool, football area, basketball, ping pong, you know, just to relax and stay away from all this insanely work and be happy and have more inspiration to create.
Cars, money.
Oh, built. Really?
Yeah. It's
so it was just that one, and then
first it was this one, and then we needed more room, So we built another one.
So this building that you are seeing now is called the Brooklyn Building. It's in front of the Steve Jobs Building. This was created right after Cars. With the money of Cars, they made this building, and it cost like a lot of money because Steve Jobs wanted a cool design. You know, Steve Jobs loved cool designs, good designs, so this is a really amazing building. It's not that famous as the Steve Jobs Building, but personally, I like this building more than the other one.
You could imagine if the ceiling wasn't so high and that was all cubicles and offices.
Okay, this is a cool story. Pixar actually had some secret rooms in the past, and you just could enter to this room if you have 10 years working for Pixar. And in the past you could find there like wine and alcohol to relax, but just for people that work 10 years at Pixar. Nowadays it disappears and now is a baseball room from an Oakland team. That's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. I couldn't record a lot of things in the studio because of course there are a lot of hidden secret movies that they didn't release yet, and I just can't record everything, but it was amazing to be there to know more about the industry, about how is to work in these clubs. Actually, they have everything and they are super big. They have like 1,000 employees. It's a lot of people working in just one studio. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please give me a like. We're going to go to LA, so we're going to visit another studio, Sony Pictures Animations, from the next video. So keep it up, subscribe to this channel, don't forget the bell because it's important to receive my notifications. My name is Alessandro, but you can call me Ali, and see you in the next video.